Succeed on that first initial play, but stuck with it to get that shot.
Balcers in, squirms away. Hurdle, pass, Hellebuck, a big save. They score on the rebound! And now a fight! Rūdolfs, Balcers put it in, and the Jets are furious. The Sharks have a 4-2 lead.
No idea what Pionk is doing here on this play. This is Balcers just going to the net like he's supposed to do. Puts it in the back of the net. What an execution. And Brendan Dillon, Kyle Connor still mixing it up with Timo Meier. You see Scheifele's nose cut from maybe his visor. But what a response by the Sharks. Making the Winnipeg Jets on a dumb penalty from Dubois. And then carrying that momentum in to extend the lead 4-2 now. And this is a nice little entry. What a play by Balcers. Slips the hit from Dillon. Good pass on the back door. And the rebound. And right there is where Kyle Connor hits Balcers into his own goaltender. And the Winnipeg Jets take exception. And the Sharks should be going back to the power play here.
I think they will be.
This is just a great play as they drive to the net. Hurdle to Timo Meier. Balcers drives it into the back of the net and then gets hit as we see Hurdle raising the roof.
No indication there's anything wrong with the goal. Burns snaps one ahead. Balcers takes it in stride. One on two. Tried to dangle around Pique. Instead, hands it off to Ferraro. Mario from the goal line in front of bang bang play. They score! Rūdolfs, Balcers, and it's 1-0.
Well, I'm going to give some credit to the third and fourth lines. Again, creating some momentum for the next line to come out. Terrific play, Balcers, the goal scorer, ends up getting that play right there, throws it over to Ferraro, goes down the backside on that left side, and then through the seam, back to Balcers, who started the play in the offensive zone. Good heads up play. You can see Ferraro looking the whole way, waiting for Balcers to put himself into a position to release, and there you can see PK Subban just not doing what he should be doing. It was with taking that lane away, and it finds Balcer for the first goal.
Mario Ferraro with the primary assist on the second goal of the year for now Rūdolfs, Balcers, who was part of the Erik Karlsson trade, picked up on waivers from Ottawa last season, comes in on goal and hit the post! Well, it's been that kind of a night for the Sharks. Three goal posts in the first period and a big goal post there.
Yeah, comes in hot and just rips it before Bernier can even put his glove up. Really nice shot, just hits the iron.
Had the success in the exchange of scoring chances.
Here's Meier, wants Karlsson. In front, they score! Rūdolfs, Balcers! And the Sharks take a 1-0 lead!
What were we saying about Erik Karlsson earlier? Wow, this is amazing. How does he know that Rūdolfs, Balcers is there? Turns, fires. I think he checks up in the glass. Finds Balcers. Balcers, smart thing, gets it up in the air. Turns, fires, a hard pass. I can't explain it. It's just magnificent by Erik Karlsson and a terrific finish by Rūdolfs, Balcers.
Rūdolfs, Balcers with his second goal, third goal of the year, and only his second game back after a long injury layoff, and the Sharks get on the board first. Balcers for Hurdle. Tomas trying to settle the bouncing puck. Watched by Mata. Keeps it on the line, gets it to the net, and Balcers scores! Rūdolfs, Balcers has a two-game scoring streak. Sharks have a 2-0 lead.
Tomas Hertl with some dandy hands and composure with the puck, right tiptoeing the border of the blue line. And the key on this is just get that puck to the net. You've got guys there, and Rudolf Balcers is in terrific position. It's a two-on-one in front of the net. Balcers moves up to the boards, the puck, grabs it, turns, fires. There's no way that Jonathan Quick sees that get off Balcers' stick. And the Sharks take a 2-0 lead thanks to the terrific hands of Tomas Hertl.
In the third as well, and boy, he just tried to fight his way into that offensive zone, gets a good shot on goal.
Balcers through to the net, and he scores! Rudolfs Balcers gets the Sharks on the board here in the third period. We're tied.
Well, just over on the radio talking with Dan Rusinowski between the second, third, exactly what I was asking for. Somebody just to add a little bit of offense, somebody to drive through, you know, push through this third period, somehow get a tie game here, and then try to get the other additional point here as Balcers gets the rebound. Good patience by holding on to it and comes across as this shot from Alash, just a quick one, comes right out, and just a beautiful shot from Balcers to get it behind the goaltender.
Fifth goal of the year for Rudolfs Balcers. Jonathan Dahlin loads up, goes across. Now it's back for Vlasic at the point, and they score! Marc-Edouard Vlasic puts it on net. And Rudolfs Balcers able to chip it home to tie the game.
Well, my second Taco Bell take, low to high, and then get the shot on net. And Balcers cruising back in front. Good attack, trying to thread it through, and it just is a kind of a broken play, but Couture gets his head up, gets it from low to high, quick shot, and then the redirect right in front from Balcers and finds a hole on Vasilevsky to tie the game. But good quick release here from Vlasic. Didn't waste any time, and Sharks get a big goal to tie the game.
So we talked about Rudolfs Balcers adding some more offense to the Sharks since he's come back off the COVID list and injury before that. And he picks up his sixth goal of the season. And we also hoped that Logan... Sharks. Thomas Bortolo out on the ice. And they score! Rudolfs Balcers with a wrister from long range. And it's 2-1.
They needed that. That's a nice one to get. Good job by Roy off the bat with Noah Gregor hitting the seam and getting that chance on net. Then the Sharks stayed with it. They jump on it. Three guys up at the net there. It's just turned, and as we talked about in our Taco Bell takes, sling pucks to the net. Bortolo, outstanding job on pressuring to create that turnover that allows Balcers to jump on it, and in it goes. We'll have to see. Does he get an assist on this? We know we'll see. But the Sharks cut the lead to half.
And Thomas Bortolo gets the primary assist. Over the net, bounces back. A scramble at the goal mouth. Balcers scores! Rudolfs Balcers, with all that mayhem happening in the Chicago goal crease, finds the net. It's 4-3.
Boy, they needed that one. They needed that one. Fairly quick response, some good work by the Sharks. We'll have Erik Karlsson stick it in there. Shot goes high over the net. Fortunate bounce. The Sharks stick with it, stay with it, stay with it. Gets away from traffic a little bit right there. It's something that Bob Bugner talked about. Sometimes, as I've been saying, get to the net, get to the net. But Bob Bugner talked about this today. You've got to be able to work away from the traffic sometimes when there's too much congestion. And right.